Good morning. Here is today's word of blessings for you. 1 Thessalonians 5:12-15. We ask you, brothers, to respect those who labor among you and are over you in the Lord and admonish you, and to esteem them very highly in love because of their work. Be at peace among yourselves. And we urge you, brothers, admonish the idle, encourage the faint-hearted, help the weak, be patient with them all. See that no one repays anyone evil for evil, but always seek to do good to one another and to everyone. Today's title is Building a Faithful Community. The Apostle Paul urges the Thessalonians to honor those who work hard among them in the church and to live in peace with one another. This emphasizes the importance of mutual respect and love within the church community. A faith community is a place where we encourage and support one another. Paul advises admonishing the idle, encouraging the faint-hearted, and helping the weak. Such mutual care and encouragement are essential for the healthy growth of the community. Paul also urges us to be patient with everyone. This teaches us to bear with one another, avoid conflict, and handle all relationships with love. His advice to avoid repaying evil for evil and to always seek to do good brings unity and love within the body of Christ. As we meditate on this passage today, let us commit to honoring one another, showing love and patience in all our interactions. May the peace of the Lord fill our hearts and our community. Amen.